Hey folks, let me show you how to get started on Botdog in less than 3 minutes. So the first thing you need to do when you log into Botdog is to connect your LinkedIn account. As soon as your account is connected, you'll be able to automate LinkedIn actions with Botdog. Then click on Create a Campaign. Here you can scroll and see all the options to create a campaign. You can use the LinkedIn search, Sales Navigator search, or lists. You can import post comments, post reactions, import a CSV, use the API, just copy and paste a list of profiles. There's a bunch of options. For the first campaign, we're going to start with the most easy option. It's a regular LinkedIn search. You'll see I can use one of the templates. I use the YC Founders template. I can just go here, copy the URL. That works for any LinkedIn search. It's now connected to LinkedIn and importing people. Next step is to define the messaging. There are a lot of advanced sequences, including in-mails and AI review. But here, I'm going to do a pretty simple sequence. I can do just invitation plus follow-up messages, but here I'm just going to do invitation. If you want to do more stuff, you can add additional steps here. You can visit a profile. You can go as fancy as you want, but here we're going to go back to a simplified view. Just send one single invitation. And here I'm going to say, "Hey, first name, congrats for YC." And this is good. I'll save and then click on next. All right, once I have this, I can change the name, schedule future dates, change the time zone, and start the campaign. That's it. Botdog is now running for me in the background. You can see the import is going on. The import is replicating a natural human reviewing pages manually, so you don't get blocked by LinkedIn. As soon as the import is completed, the campaign will start. You can see my reply rate here on my account. Network growth in the past 90 days. And so hopefully, you can have the same type of results soon.